Yeah, this is the second trip that the Coast Guard is making with passengers. The first trip had elderly people, children and women. Hey Peter, tell them never go up there. Yeah, there's more people there who come up.
So, well, you would not come in there then?
I don't know where they're going to go. One. Because then two ladies, they said they told us about Japan. Now they worry about how they get back over. Smile for the camera.
Then you have common sense. I'm telling you.
Who am back for fucking money? That one. All right.
No, but this man in there tell we 49, nigga. When they call, they tell we 49, or if we do the COVID check. If we do the check this man in there tell we 29, they tell 49.
Money,
I'm money, God, and the professional time. So the Coast Guard is heading back for another trip with passengers. And we have to say thank you to the EMS people, Red Cross volunteers, that showed up to help with the situation and with anybody that was in distress. They will find out now.
Well, 6 or 7 of
Yeah. me in around, get me in around.
I like how my dog, you know?